I'm Lawrence Dorsey, the Piedmont Fisheries Supervisor with the North Carolina Wildlife Resources Commission Inland Fisheries Division. I'm here with Kirk Rundle today. Kirk, where are we today?
So we are at Battle Park in Rocky Mount on the Tar River, about a mile downstream from Rocky Mount Mills Dam, and we're sampling American Shad today.
American female, 495, 1032. American male, 406, 508.
There's a lot of good bank fishing opportunities for American Shad up by Battle Park itself, and that's a really good advantage for someone who doesn't have a boat. And we did see a few boats launched today. Normally, April is the best month. So basically, from Rocky Mount Mills Dam, which is as far up as they can go, all the way down to Greenville, there's pretty good American Shad fishing in the spring, but it really gets hot during the month of April from the Battle Park area downstream to Tarboro, and that's about a 45-mile stretch. So there's many bank fishing opportunities at Battle Park. There's some pretty good opportunities down at Bell's Bridge, even at Dunbar, and then down at Tarboro Town Ramp, there's some bank fishing opportunities down there too.
So that's all excellent information. Anglers that are interested in coming and fishing the Tar or any of our coastal fisheries this time of year, we do have coastal fisheries reports that will be starting soon. They're updated weekly with the reports from our staff and the sampling that they're doing, as well as any kind of creel information where anglers might be catching fish. So I just advise all of our anglers, if you're interested in coming out and fishing these rivers this time of year, to check out our website, ncwildlife.org. Thank you.